Celina and Versailles going at it. Lady Bulldogs hosting the defending state champs. Tigers cruising in the first. Lauren Monin adds to the lead with an ace. Versailles wins the first set 25-11. In the second, Celina's Patricia Dennis with an ace of her own. And then it's all Tigers from there. Lauren Bruns the stuff. Versailles down Celina 2-0, and they go on to win that Celina Invitational, improving to 5-0 on the season.